Alrighty, hello, hello. Let's get everything all set up. I realize there's no one. Oh, hello. How you doing? I think I messed around with my mic a little bit, and I plugged it into a different port. So hopefully this helps. And I was testing it like for a good 30 minutes before I actually went live. So I also looked up. Oh, that was a bit loud. Let me know if my mic messes up at all, because it's so annoying when it does. So I'm gonna set my phone up like right there, maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna keep it away from the mic because that might be what caused the interference in the first place. Anyways, let's get on to Minecraft. That sounded cringe, I'm so sorry. Okay. This one. Yeah. We'll be on here for a bit, and then, I don't know, if y'all want, I can switch over to something different. I joined an SMP that I'm not going to be playing on for right now, because I haven't gotten my bearings yet. But it's real fun, real fun. Let me make sure everything's going. Yeah, it looks like it is. Okay. Alright, so what were we doing last time? Hang on, I can't hear the game very well. That's video. Why can I never read? I'm just gonna turn this up a tidbit. There we go. Yeah, no, that looks good. Can't hear you, I'm playing Val. Oh, alright. Cool, cool. Well, if anyone is listening, no, I'm just playing. I'm literally just gonna be messing around. I love playing on this world, but I feel bad playing on it without streaming anything, or streaming it. So, I've literally just been playing on it. Oh, wait, it's night. Let me go to bed. I think I'm gonna put slabs right there. Not the thing. Wait, cat, stand up. There we go. Lay on me. Yes. Pretty cat. Jelly cat. As soon as I can, I'm gonna get a name tag and name it. We're gonna put this back in here. Okay. Meow. Let's make that. There we go. Okay. So, on the agenda for today, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? We're gonna make a to-do list. Because I need stuff to do. I don't want this world to get too boring. I think we'll just put it right here. Okay, so, first, mine. Perfect. Alright, so that's for number one. Number two, make house good. Wait, let's do better. Bet. We'll do it like that. No. More. That sounds good. Wait. Go. Back up. There we go. We're gonna put these like this. We're gonna do that. Why does it look like that? Go up. Wait. Okay, signs are stupid. Mine. Okay. That's the first thing. Second. House. Wait. Make house. better. Now I can fit that on one side. Okay. Let's see. Oh. Oh! Okay, special shout out to Hope and her sister. They're amazing. Let's see, what else? Let's just, make home island better, just as a whole. And that seems good for right now. I'll just put that one there so I don't lose it. Let's see, it's daytime. That hasn't grown at all. My phone keeps going off. I'm gonna have to put it in do not disturb. Ah, there we go. Okay, cool, cool. Just so it's a, is that? It's my, oh, I did, what? Oh, I forgot I could do that. Jelly tail. Okay. Oh yeah, the dock. Okay, wait. Need to make the dock and the bridge better. We'll do that with this one. We'll just do dock. Where's the and sign? And bridge. Okay. And that's just in general. So we'll keep that there. I want all the trees to look like this. I also need bone meal. Bone meal. Okay. So I know I destroyed all the grass in the beginning, but we're gonna put it back. 3, 4, running out. 5. Cool. And destroy all the tall ones because they're too tall. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Well, not so perfect. It's fine. Because now we have more flowers around. Cool. Okay. Gonna replant. Gotta keep up with the garden. Otherwise, it won't garden, you know? Oh, okay, so that's what they look like when they're grown. They're over a block tall. Cool. Those carrots are ready, but I don't want to risk stepping on any of these. Okay. Boom. There we go. Boom. Yay. And then we're going to put these back over here. Oh, iron aplenty. Oh yeah, I went there last stream and there was so many creepers. I don't want to go to creepers. Let's see. I am, however, going to carry this bread on me. Because bread. You understand, right, Jelly? Oh, I have to reapply my resource packs because it keeps being dum-dum. There. And I realize I have a lot of resource packs that are red. That means they don't work. Because I'm not exactly the brightest. So, alright, we're gonna go this way. Oh yeah, that's where the dock is going. But let's see. We're gonna make that second priority. Make this... We're gonna focus on this one. So that one, that's just a crappy bridge. We're gonna get all this. We'll get the axe. We'll turn all the, wait, no. We do need logs because logs are pretty. I don't need my clock. Do I need my clock? I don't need it. Clock. Make sure I enunciate that. I don't have any more leather, so I'm gonna have to kill a cow. But we're not going to do that right now. We're just going to take the poisonous potato out of here, and we'll put it in here so it doesn't infect anything. Not that it would, but, get it? Wood? I'm sorry. That was dumb. Anyways. Let's see. We make all this into bread. Well, all but two. And that makes 10. That makes a stack of 25. And then, okay. Wait. That can go there. Just like that can go there and there and there. Okay. I'm just gonna stay out of there for right now. Let's see. So, since we're gonna make the bridge and dock. Oh, I missed those seeds. We're going to cut down the, where'd they go? Spruce tree. There's only one because that one has not grown yet. And we could make more bone meal, but it might take a lot of bone meal to get that to grow. Also, you know what? Since I'm here at my abode, we're not gonna need that. We'll put this back over here. Boom. Okay. We're gonna donate those seeds and that wheat to getting bone meal because I'm kind of scared and I don't like going out at night. So we're gonna donate a few things. And I'm sure it's fine. It's perfectly fine. Yep. Into the composter. No! Okay, we're sacrificing bread. There we go. Hopefully this will be enough to make it grow, because I'm not sacrificing it anymore. Dang it! Okay. It's fine. It's fine. What, Jelly? Are you judging me? Jelly's judging me. Let's see. We're gonna bring a crafting table with us. No, we're not. I'm gonna keep the shield on me because I'm kind of prone to dying. Though I haven't died once on this world. At least I don't think I have. I don't know how to check that. But you just take my word for it. Oh yeah, let me mark these bees over here. There's bees over here. There are bees in this general direction. Did I chop the tree down? Or wait, is this their tree? Is this the bee tree? It is! Oh, I'm not threatening you, I promise. Oh, and I didn't bring a flower for it. Well, that's okay. Let's mark this as bees. Perfect. And we'll make it yellow because bees are generally yellow. Oh, he went in there. Okay. Well, she, he, they, we'll call them they. Perfect. Okay. So the bees are over there. Oh yeah, the reason I picked this island is because of that, the ruined portal, so that, you know, whenever we do get around to actually going to the Nether, it'll be easier because there's a portal right there. Anyways. I don't like the tall grass. Okay. Squid. let's see. Oh, sugar cane. The sugar cane has grown a bit. Aw, I didn't mean to do that. And honestly, I don't know what I'm growing the sugar cane for. It's not like this is the last life series and it can make TNT. Not that I would want TNT for any reason. I just, you know. You know. Wait. Yeah. You know what? Actually, no. We're not gonna put that there. It's also been a whole day of me just fiddling around because I don't know what to do first. We'll make the priority the dock because I want a dock here. I don't know what to make it out of. I have a lot of these. I should have brought that crafting table. I have two, so I'm not gonna make, well, technically I have three. But I'm gonna put both of these over, well, we're one right there. And then we'll put one over here. If I could get there any faster. There we go. Okay. And it's about to be night, but my island is pretty well lit up for the most part. Munch on some bread. Yeah. Okay. So literally the whole reason was so that I can make all of these. All of them. Just every single one. Ooh, what kind of dock should we make? We don't even have a boat. I'll build a boat later. Okay, well, some general planning, right? We're gonna... Well, first of all, why did I put that away? Because I like having this free space, that's why. Some general planning. We're gonna do it like that. I don't know if I want to leave that space open or not. No. Okay. Is that middle? Yeah, that's center. We're going to make it kind of a thick-ish dock. No! Not right there. How dare you. Okay. Ah. So then we do that. And do all of that. I should probably go to bed because I'm really bad at PvE, PvP, whatever you want to call it. Just fighting in general. Alright, and run. Also, the Fulbright setting, it makes this game look so ugly. So I'm just not going to. Yes, Jelly! Now what'd you... Did you bring me anything? Did... anything? Okay. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. Can't believe you. Okay. I'm gonna put this in here. We're also gonna put that in there. I think I might make golden carrots in the future. But I don't exactly have any gold. And not a lot of carrots. But bread and chicken seems to be perfect. So... We're gonna build this, and ooh. What? I have a lot of caves and stuff around my island. I'm just too much of a wuss to actually go in them. Okay, and then we're going to... How far out do I want that? Why does it look like that? That's weird. Okay. Well, that's not tempting at all. We're just gonna build out a little bit. Ignore the shape of this. It's perfectly normal. It's a dock. You know, D-O-C-K? Yeah. It's a dock. We're not gonna build out in the middle anymore. We're gonna build the outline first. In fact, this might be a little too thick for a dock. So we're actually going to slim it a little bit so that I can not only save resources, but also so it doesn't look a little awkward. And then out here, oh crap. Dang it. Okay, wait, do I have any, I don't have any dirt on me. Let's see. 30 dirt, that'd be perfect. That's fine. Just gonna do some brief terraforming. I swear I just heard my phone go off. That was weird. Oh no. Okay. Hang on. 5 seconds. Yep. Yeah, okay. Cool. Dang, I've already been live for 20 minutes. That's crazy. Okay. I'm gonna fill that. And then fill that. Oh my gosh. Wait, okay, hang on. Let's swim for a second, get all our bubbles. We're not gonna drown. We might drown. Oh my gosh! What? Oh, and it comes out here. That's so cool! Oh, go up, 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 up. Haha, I didn't drown. Okay. No, go up. No, go up. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. Gosh, sorry. Alright. Why can't I? There. Why does it do that? No! It's not how I build, thank you. Ow. I don't know why I said ow. That didn't hurt. Okay. Right. Back up here. Okay. I am a fish out of water. Well, actually, that's not accurate because I have elf ears. I'm a nymph and I'm being overtaken by moss. Look how epic I look. Look at. Wait. I didn't mean to screenshot. Wait. Epic. So epic. Alright. Let's see. What? Okay. My. Whatever that was. I don't know. Okay. So. I think it's safe to take this away now because this definitely looks like a dock. I'm amazing at building. Okay, okay, I wouldn't call myself like any world-class builder or anything, but yeah, I'm kind of a builder myself. All right, we're gonna go out like maybe a few more blocks because I want to put fence or something at the corners, so we'll do it like that so that it's over that. One more. Yes. Okay, and then we may have to go hunting for spruce because this is all I have. And I don't think this is 13 planks worth. So, or planks, wait. What are these called? Slabs. Okay. So I think. Oh god. Why? Why does he keep doing that? It's because I'm just a little bit slow, hence the name. Okay, and now we're gonna go hunt for spruce. Wow, that hunt was short. Would you look at that? Is that one? No. Okay. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I completely forgot this tree was here. No, it's one. There's only one left. Unless I'm dumb and there's two. Nope, just one. Okay. Alright, and then we're gonna make that into those. And then we're gonna go back over here to our handy dandy little crafting. No! Okay, whatever. That's useful. I don't know why I made so many. Wait, why did I make so many? It's fine. I'll be able to do something with it. Whoop. Oh. There we go. Let's see. Okay, also, question for the chat, any viewers. Would y'all be mad if I built on this world without streaming on it? Because, like, not that I want to, but I kind of, like, really want to. Because I love this world so much. Let's see. We're gonna. Oh, yeah, I didn't even go over, like, the plan for this. Huh. Mainly because I don't have a plan for this. Let's see. Well, I have a few logs, so I think maybe I could break right here and then, wait, no, because that's definitely more than 9, and plus I need more docks. What do docks look like? They usually go off in like a T. I literally lived next to an ocean for a good freaking like 6 years of my life. Yeah, we're gonna go off in a T, but I don't wanna do it right here. We're gonna build out just a little bit more. I realize I'm using a lot of resources that I don't really have. Ooh. Which reminds me, I need to replant. I'm no mumbo jumbo season 8, but I oh, ran into the pole. 5 saplings. That's amazing. Okay, so oh, and there's more in the tree. Yes. If you can't tell, spruce is my favorite wood. We're gonna put it right there. We're gonna put another one right here. Yes. Okay. And then one right there. Oh, that one grew! It's so small. I love it. Okay. Love it. Love it, love it. One right there. Right there. Oh. Well, howdy there. You coming over to propose a deal? What kind of deal? Ew, ew. Possibly. I don't need packed ice for anything. Here, let's see. How many emeralds do I have? I have 2 emeralds. What can I get with 2 emeralds? I can get 6 pink dye. I don't need dye for anything. I could get 2 vines. I could start growing vines. Ooh. I might have to kill you for your leads. No, we'll save that for another time. 2 vines? Yeah. Cool. Thank you. That gave me an achievement? Successfully? Does that mean there's an unsuccessful way of doing it? I might fight this guy. Should I? Wait. No, it's not worth it. Okay. So, what we're gonna do is collect the rest of these. Nice. Okay. And since I want to farm these, I'm going to place them up high so that I can forget about them and collect them later. All right. And those will start growing, and then I can get vines and I can make this place look all worn. Yeah. How's that sound, Jelly? Perfect. Okay, stand up. Here we go. I'm so sorry. That was kind of rude. Let's go to bed. Yeah, she's laying down. Oh my god, I love you. Thank you. What on earth? You can drink milk? Not you. Hang on, what is this guy's name? What should we name him? Not Jelly. Jelly has a name. Her name is Jelly. You! What do we name you? You look so cool. I love your mask. You're wearing a mask. Your emerald eyes. You look at me like that again, I swear. I'll kill you. Okay, moving on to this. We are going to fill that in. Perfect. Okay. And then I need more logs. So I think I'm gonna cut some trees down. Well, why has my mouse gone over there? Okay, so we're gonna cut some trees down. I need a new axe as well. I might use spruce wood, but like the oh, I don't really have any iron. Okay. So I do need to go mining eventually. However, I'm gonna postpone it for as long as I can because I don't want to. So we're no one's gonna judge me for that, surely. Surely no one's gonna judge me for that. I'm also gonna try and get some flint out of this. Be easier with it. This flint. 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 Give me flint. I want to make fire. Mother trucker. Oh, well, I have flint, but I want more flint. Because arrows. Can I please? Okay, and I'm bored. So we're just gonna not try that ever again. I might need that. Okay. Bye, Jelly. You stay in there. Because I know she doesn't like water. She's a cat. What am I doing out here? We're gonna come back over here. We're gonna get some of this. And hopefully in doing all this, like, you know, spending time away from the farm, it will grow. Ooh. The sugar cane is growing nicely. It's almost like I planned for that to happen. Okay. And then over here. Sweet. We're not turning any of this into planks until I am done with the project at hand. Which is the dock. Right. It doesn't look like much right now, but it will. I am the Minecrafter, and I can build amazingly. Let's see. Do I want... I think I'm gonna plant spruce in place of these, because I like spruce more. I should have made shears at some point. And you know what? I'm actually going to plant... Am I? Yes. Yes, I am. Okay. I'm going to plant these as well. Mainly because I don't want this island to be bald. Oh, I have not eaten in a minute. We're going to eat... Oh, chicken nuggets. We're going to have some chicken nuggets. Courtesy of a rule I now have to follow. there we go. Okay. What am I doing? I think I'm procrastinating. Yeah. That sounds about right. We're gonna put this, sign right here, and it's... it's gonna say E. I didn't mean to type that, but oh well. Okay. We're gonna collect these, but instead of planting these, I'm actually just going to... There we go. Okay, come here. I heard you drop. Come here. Come here. I'm not that short. That was homophobic. Alright. So we're gonna come over here. Sacrifice. And then in here. Yes. No. Give me wheat seeds. There. Okay. Everything that comes out of this farm is gonna go into the composter. Why'd I say it like a British person? So sorry, loves. That was like a... I'm so sorry. That was cringy as heck. Alright. And carrots. Just like that. Okay. I'm so good at this game. Ooh! They grew. Yes! Yes. Perfect. Okay. So, I'm also, I think, thank you. I'm gonna download the resource pack so that these can be 3D. Not right now, but like, later. Yeah. Give me bone meal. Or give me nothing. Yeah. Give me bone meal! Yes! Alright, we got two pieces of bone meal out of that. We're gonna flour up right there. Okay. Nice, nice. And right there. Okay. I will go around later and like, well, I'm so sorry, Jelly. Do you want to come out? You can come out. We're going to, oh my god, I just heard my dad yawn. Was that fish trying to greet me? Sally? Okay, this sapling is gonna go into the composter. Hi, Jelly. Forgot I set you up for a second. Oh, that grew quick. Okay, I didn't realize. Oh, and that one did too. Sweet. This is awesome. I'm loving it, loving it. Yeah, all of these oak saplings are gonna be sacrificed to the composter so that I can have more bone meal. I'm gonna stand in it. Let me in. Jelly, look at me. I'm in a composter. Jelly, don't be disappointed. Why is Geralt still walking around? Well, no, Geralt is too much of an epic name. Gerald. There we go. Yeah, Gerald. Do you have anything new? Talk to me like that? How dare you? Okay. Alright. We need to set these up. I think I may have built a, oh, stop running. There we go. Okay. I may have built too far. There's no such thing as too far. We are gonna, oh my gosh, why is that breaking so slowly? There we go. It's literally dirt. Okay. Yep. There we go. I know, Jelly. Here, just sit down for a second. Come back. Okay. I'll be fine. Just need to make sure I'm in the right spot. Yep. I'm not gonna drown, I promise. There we go. We're gonna build it up like that, and then we cap it with these. So we cap it with these. Okay. That looks weird. Wait, it may not look weird after I'm done building. Let's see, are we gonna build left or right first? I know, Jelly. What do you think? Jelly, do I build left or right? She's very, very set on me building right first. Do you think right? That's inappropriate. Don't look at me there. Okay. We're gonna go this way, and I'm not entirely sure how wide I want to make this. We'll make it 4. Yeah, why not? What? It is almost nighttime, I know. I'll be fine. I'm over the water. There's nothing dangerous in the water. There's never anything dangerous in the water. Except for old Sally right there. She's not dangerous though. She's a fish. It's just a fish. Okay. And I am out of spruce. Alright, Jelly, let's go back home and go to sleep. Bop. Yeah. Home. Come on, Jelly. Hey. Be quiet. Jelly? Jelly? There you are. Come on. Jelly, let's go to bed. Okay, she'll come in. There she is. Hi. Yes! I love her so much. Did you... Where? Jelly? There you are. Oh. Jelly wants to stay inside today. Oh. She brought me chicken. Thank you. I will cook this chicken. Unless you want it. Do you want it? No? Okay. Oh, and I have some chicken in here. Sweet. What a pleasant surprise. Alright. We go over here. And honestly, I don't blame Jelly for wanting to stay inside today. She's not a huge fan of water. And honestly, I'm not gonna blame her. Let's see. What do we do? I know what we do. We're gonna chop down a couple more of these spruce trees, actually. Oh, the ones in the back grew! Okay, I'm gonna leave those forever. Don't hold me on that, because I don't know if I'm actually going to. Doot, doot. And am I gonna meet? Oh, sweet. Alright, let me make those into logs. Nope, planks. Because they were already logs. Okay, 54, that's pretty good. That should be enough to finish what I'm, whatever it is that I'm doing here. Let's see, I think I'm gonna make another, okay, I don't like the way this looks. This looks a little dumb. And, oh, karma. We are going to take these back. And we're just going to leave those barren for right now, along with right here. And I'm going to go down. And we're going to get our spoon. Boom, boom. You know what? No one's going to be down here. Please don't drown. Okay. Wow! That was the perfect amount. Okay. So, aw. I made it off-center. Wait, would it even look good if I did it like that? Looks a little strange, but I think if we just leave it. And we're gonna put one right there, along with one right here. Yeah. Maybe? I don't know. Why do I keep doing that? Crouch, please. There we go. And then we're going to leave these, the corners, undone. Let me check on some real quick. Okay. Yeah, I hope there's no interference. I'm so sorry if there's interference. Okay. And since we're going to do it on this side as well, I'm going to go ahead and break that. Yeah. We go out just a smidgen. There we go. Smidgen pigeon. Just like that. Okay, how many blocks out is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 8. Okay, it's not bad. 1, 2, 3, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then we go out, in, wait, in, out, 1, 2, 3. Nope, that is at 3. Okay. I can count, you guys. I swear I can. I'm just not good at it. Okay. There we go. Sweet. And this may be, oh my gosh, if that could stop happening, that would be the best thing ever. I'm gonna break that. And what? Get out! Brother just called me crazy. But in Spanish. He can't even speak Spanish. Okay. And then we're gonna get... Oh! Yes! Yes! Okay. We're gonna replant this. Because... And now I'm not no mumbo jumbo. But I do like having spruce. So those are going to continue to be replanted. And I know, oh, this could have very easily been filled with lava, and I'm not the brightest. Also, I just realized this is a much bigger portal than I thought it was. So either I am going to downsize it, or this will be long term. I mean, the entire planet. This entire world. Can I ride these? Let me ride your llama. Let me ride your llama. Death it is. No, I'm just playing. Alright. We're gonna chop down this small one. And we will replant it. If you, do you want to get hit? Because that's how you get hit. Alright. We go up. Perfect. Let me. No, wait. We're gonna keep that in log form because I don't even know if I wanna. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. I don't know why I chopped that down. I feel bad. Okay. Okay. I'm supposed to be chopping these down. Because I like the big trees. So I'm not gonna chop the big trees down, even though they provide a lot of wood. Lots of very useful wood. I'm not gonna chop them down though, because I do need them to look nice and pretty. Because that's nice and pretty. Would you look at that? It's already growing. Yes. Awesome. And this one too. Oh, I just realized I can't collect that until I have shears. So it's gonna have to wait a second. That's fine. You know what's not fine? I don't have a lot of this wood. So we're gonna climb up here like a maniac and we're going to chop this from the top down. Because that's how you chop trees down, if you don't know. That is always how you chop them down. Now we're gonna check the ones I've previously destroyed. Oh, I didn't mean to destroy that part. My bad. Can you give me some saplings? Let me replant. Oh. Wait. Oh, okay. That's not the one I chopped down. There we go. Here are some saplings. So, food for thought. Oh. I don't know what I was going to say. There we go. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. More. Yes. Okay. I need to come up with some topics to talk about while I'm streaming. Because rambling on like this can't be interesting. It just can't. We're gonna put one on both sides of this. Right there. Ow. Okay. I just smacked my hand on my computer. Okay. Chicken nuggets. Gonna have some chicken. Tasty. Ooh, that one's almost fully oxidized. Nice. I do kind of want to get more copper, but if I'm being honest, my idea for what I was going to build with the copper is just kind of ugly at this point. It's not, I don't think I want to build it. Okay. Oh, you know what would be cool though? I feel like if I made the bottom logs, the ones that are in water, if I made those into spruce, it would look like they're wet. That's too much effort. Okay, I'm gonna get some more logs. I may end up exploring so that I can get more logs without having to replant, because this is getting a bit tiring. I'm gonna put this one. Make sure it's out of line with that one. Otherwise, that would be too perfect. Cool. Okay. And then we're gonna see if that other. Oh, I can go around this way. Has it dropped anything? Nope. Not much. This one. Oh. Not much. Yeah, right. Drops quite a bit. Okay. I think I may have to go mining. Because I'm a bit bored of building. So, plus more of that will oxidize by then. Hopefully. There we go. I'm gonna replant. Replanting. Boop, boop, boom. 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 Carrots. Come to papa. Did I just say that? I just said that. I'm so sorry. We're gonna. Yes, thank you. Okay. And then some more grew while I was away. How dare it. I'm kidding. I can't. Okay, that's gonna be over on this side. Oh man, that one wasn't ready. Whatever. Those might be ready, but I don't feel like getting them. And honestly, at this point, I think the sugarcane might just be aesthetic. What can I make with sugarcane? I don't know. But we're gonna put her on this side as well. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. And then one more. Boom. Okay. Now we're gonna go inside. We're gonna talk to Jelly for a second. Like a literal second. Jelly! Let's go to bed, mamas. Here we go. Sleepies. Drink water. Okay. I can do that. Oh, my cat brought me chicken again. Okay. Oh, why'd you have to sit on that chest? Come on now. You know that's a useful one. All my blocks are in there. Look, this furnace is on, and you could have some smoke up your butt. Why? Okay, it's fine. I do want to take a picture of little Jelly, though. She's so sweet. I love her so much. I'm gonna click this. Why is it full screen? There we go. Okay, save. As Jelly with a little heart. Where are the arrows? There they are. Aw. Okay. That's fine. Jelly kitty. Perfect. Okay. And you know what, while I'm here, okay, we're gonna take a break for just a second, because I'm gonna go grab some fresh water. I'll be back. Okay, hello, hello, I am back. Hopefully it doesn't sound terrible. Hi, I'm back, have some fresh water, and I've been informed that, hang on, let me get back in here. We're now gonna call bedtime, jelly time. Jelly, come on. Jelly, let's go build the dock. Actually, wait, Jelly, wait out here for a second. Llama, you can't go in my house. Oh. Perfect. I needed this. We're gonna store it in here because I am a bit... I can't keep track of everything. So. We're also gonna put all our plants in there. I'm gonna put our dirt in here since jelly is now not sitting on it. Here we go. Okay, so what I want to do, and Jelly, you're gonna come with me. What I really want to do is, oh, no, it's not fully oxidized. Okay, I want to first of all make a boat. There we go. And you know what, Jelly, you can actually stay here because I'm gonna go adventuring and I don't want you to die. So, come on, Jelly, 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 come here. Jelly? Where the heck did you go? There you are, kitty. Come on. Let's go inside. There you go. Yep, she already knows. Alright. We're gonna collect our chicken. We're gonna top up on bread. Bum bum bum. Okay. I feel like maybe... Okay. So we're actually gonna leave all of this here. Gather this, this. We're gonna collect a thing, a workbench on the way out, and we're gonna go and search for a name tag. I can't change name tags without an anvil. So what we're gonna do, it might get a little spooky because we're gonna go mining, and we all know what happens when we go mining. Bad stuff happens. But it's okay. It's fine. We're gonna take... Where are all my sticks at? Oh, I just moved them. Okay. Jelly, stay safe. Yeah. Wait, do I have keep inventory on? I kind of hope I do. ignore that that's on easy. Hang on, let's see if I can switch this up real quick. Edit. Okay, evidently not. So, I don't know. Keep inventory might be on. If I die, I don't know. I might lose all my stuff. It'll be fine. Okay, so we're gonna go mining. I got my sticks. I have an almost broken shovel. Torches are very important. I could have swore I had full armor. So actually instead of that, we're gonna put those. Yeah, okay. So before we leave, I'm gonna use those first. We're gonna make a shovel and we're gonna make a couple of pickaxes. Auto-click. There we go. I don't even auto-click. Why did I say auto-click? Because I click so fast it's automatic. It's not. I'm sorry. That was... I may not need my axe. Jelly! Jelly! What are you... Kitty! You... Aww. I feel bad because I don't want to leave her because, I mean, she's very useful. She scares creepers. But I don't want her to die. I also don't want her to get stuck in the boat. Jelly, come on. We're going back inside. Well, you're going back inside. Come on, Jelly. Come on, Jelly. Come on, Jelly. No, sweet baby. Come on. Jelly. There you go. Come on. Come on, Jelly. She knows I'm gonna leave her here. Come on, Jelly. There you go. Alright. You sit up here. Please stay here. I don't want you dying. I cannot lose you, because I'm about to find a name tag for you. Okay. So. I'm gonna go hunting for... Just gonna make sure she's not... But so what is going on here? okay, so I think, does that connect out? It sure does. Alright, onwards. We're gonna go out and we're gonna go search for goodies. Because I really... wait. If I... Where is it? There it is. Where to go back over here? Because there was a ton of iron, and I need... Wait a second. I might be dumb. Let me check my furnace before I get too far out. I am drifting. There we go. Okay. There we go. We're gonna pop out right here. No. Right. Mother trucker. There we go. Alright. I'm so good at this game. We're gonna check the furnace real quick, because I just realized I never checked the furnace. Hello! Surprise, surprise. 43 iron! Okay. Here's the plan, Jelly. I'm gonna make tons of armor. Well, I say tons. I need them. Pants. Helmet. Perfect. And what am I wearing right now? Mending shoes? I don't need those. Okay, so kit it out. We're gonna... Whoop. There we go. That's perfect. So now we also need a couple buckets. We're gonna make some shears. We're gonna make a few more things. We're gonna make, for one, another one of these, because those are very useful. We're also gonna make an iron axe, because they actually do a lot of damage. It does 9 attack. This does 6. So, I'm gonna get a sip of water. Ah, delicious. Sorry, that was probably loud. Okay. And what? Oh, okay, the dude is invisible. Okay. I'm gonna put a couple of those back, because these... So they have quite a bit of durability. 132, 122... 51. Okay. That's not bad. That's not terrible. We're gonna leave that stuff. Move it all over here, because I'm OCD. We're gonna leave it right there. Okay. That's... Hang on. Yes. Now nothing is touching. It's all organized for the most part. Okay. Okay. Jelly time. Sleepies. Sleepies. Oh, she got me a feather. You're so sweet. I don't need feathers. It's fine. All right. Get back in bed. Okay, thank you for my feathers. That was very useful. And we're going to get... Oh! Let's collect some vines. From here. Yes! Okay. Perfect. I'm gonna build it up, actually. There we go. Okay. Aw, crap, I didn't mean to break the... Okay. Ow. Broke my ankle. Okay. We're gonna put these leaves back. Because I didn't mean to break those. Oh, and it's raining. Of course it's raining. There. And there. I think that's how it looked. And then we're gonna put these all around. Whoop, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, and it drops as 1? That's crappy. Okay. Ow. You know what? We're gonna make sure that doesn't happen again. And we're going to put it somewhere else. On a different tree. Because I am very smart. And know how to do things. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna put it on both sides of that. And is it thundering or just raining? I think it's just raining. Okay, we're gonna leave our iron here. We're gonna leave the shears here. No, right there. Okay. I need more chests. I really need to focus on my house. But at the same time, I kind of just, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Pardon? Oh my gosh. I'm so burpy. All right. There we go. We'll put our sticks. We'll leave that in our inventory. The hay bale can go. Wait. Hay bale can be deconstructed and put in there. We're gonna leave the crafting table here because it's not like one of those essential things. We'll leave that there. We'll put the buckets here. There we go. Okay. Hang on just a second. What? All right, chat, give me just a second. Okay, hello, I am back. Sorry for that brief break. I had to put some clothes away. Well, not away, but I had to fold them at least. Anyways, I am back. Let's check the uptime. An hour and 15 minutes. My goodness. How have I retained any attention through this? This is insane. I love Minecraft though. So, okay. Yep, everything looks good. And is it nighttime? Looks like it's about to be nighttime, so it's jelly time. Jelly time. There we go. Kitty! Pretty cat. Okay. Jelly, you stay here. I'm hoping that while I'm out, the. Oh, where is it? Wait. Okay, yes. I'm hoping that while I'm out, that trade. This dude. I hope he leaves. Also, whenever I get back, I will be doing all that. We're gonna go to the Iron Aplenty. We're gonna go to that area. Even though there were a ton of creepers last time. Also, I'm hoping we run into some lava, and then I'll be able to, I mean, collect it. What are all these Sallys doing here? Okay. All right. We're gonna go around that land thing because, oh my gosh, my fat boat can't fit through one block. Wait, can it? No. No, it cannot. All right. Back over here. Oh gosh. Okay. I'm so sorry. This part is difficult to watch. It makes me nauseous. All right. I don't remember where the entrance was to this cave. We're gonna leave it right there. Oh my god, the music is kicking back in. Yay. Okay. We're gonna look around. Is this it? No, but that's a weird water. Hang on, I knew the word for this. I had something for that. That's just a random alcove. Alcove, what does that word even mean? Okay. And then we're gonna go up here. Up. There we go. Oh, is this it? Not quite. Hi there, chicken. Looks to be in a pickle. Oh, hi there, chicken. Give me your life. Thank you. Ow. Well. Okay. I'm gonna eat these. Because I am hungry. I am scared. So scared, in fact. I am going to turn on the Fulbright thing. There we go. I'm gonna turn that on for a bit. Okay. Now we don't have to use torches, even though I brought them anyways. Just in case. Helps with mob spawns. Bonk, 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 bonk. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. Oh yeah, since we're just mining and not really talking about anything, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube. It's in the bottom right, I believe. I made these cards, I know where they are. Wait, is it the bottom right? Yes, the bottom right. Whoop. Okay, I didn't do anything. Yep, don't forget to follow and sub to YouTube. Yep, anyways, moving on. I hope I don't die. Ow. Oh, I was sure that wouldn't. Oh! Nah, I wasn't trying to do anything. Not trying to water clutch. This is a dead end? Are you serious? Gosh. Why? Okay. I don't have enough dirt for this. Do I? If I jumped correctly, I would. I'll go around this way. Get it. There we go. Okay. Such a... Ugh. I hate this. Whoop. Fight. There we go. There we go. It just... That's nice. There we go. Okay. Perfect, perfect. And then we'll be back up here. And we'll... Oh, I thought it was raining for a second. I'm gonna collect these dandelions for the... For the bees! There we go. Yes. And we're gonna... okay. Cool, cool. Perfect. 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 Okay. Oh. I think... Yep, this is where I entered the mine last time. I think. Or no. This is where I exited. We're just gonna let it explode. Okay. Perfect! I'm not in any danger. Although, his, what lies behind bird poop one? Nothing! I'm just gonna come back. Okay. You know what? We're gonna mark where we've been with torches. Because that's a smart thing to do. I just went up. I just came down from there. Okay. We're actually gonna stop running. Ow! Jerk. That was rude. He just shot me. Or she. No! Not again. Wait, we can open. Ah! Oh no. I was not set up for this. Ow. Perfect. No, not perfect! I think I stunned it for a second. Okay. And I think we agreed that axes are better. Spider, you just stay over there and we'll be cool. We'll be cool, I won't kill you. Yeah. This is going swimmingly. Yeah. Well, that's okay, I don't need anything up there. Also, sword is useless compared to that. So... That looks about right. Just like that. Okay. Perfect. Spider, are we cool? We cool? Okay, we're cool. Yeah. Okay, so this is where all the iron was. And that, let's see. Oh, I thought that was diamonds. Man. Okay. That's okay. So this is where all the creepers were. I think I'm more prepared this time. I'm gonna collect this lava real quick. From the source up here. Perfect. Back away. Let me just make sure I'm not missing any iron. There's a lot of copper. But also a lot of iron. And... that stuff, which is useful. This is also a stronghold, so there's gonna be a bunch of stuff. Hopefully. I feel like you should get XP for all of the ore. Let's see, look, there's so much iron. And look, there's a way up. More iron. Okay. What should we do? What should we do? Well, first I'm gonna make sure my screens are working. Yep, looks like it. Okay. We're going to... I'm scared, not gonna lie. So I'm gonna get that. Oh! Okay. I'm just a little scared, obviously. And cold. I just realized I'm cold, but I'm not gonna... I am gonna take that out of my hotbar. Okay, we're gonna get up here. I'm such a parkour god. Okay, I'm gonna build out just a bit. Where is it? There it is. Wait, I'm building away from it. Whoops. Whoa. That's all I need, right? Yeah. For one iron? Okay. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, okay. We're gonna go... Let's see, which way should we go first? Well, there's a lot of mobs over that way. And not a lot on this side. So I'm gonna go over that side. I'm gonna take that right there. Alright, we're gonna go that way. Ow. Don't look at me. Where did you come from? Okay. We're gonna go right. I don't wanna get shot off my tower from that guy. So we're gonna build up right here. There it is. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Don't you look over this way. Nothing mischievous is happening. I'm gonna go over this way. Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Sweaty hands. You leave me alone, zombie. Oh, I built a little away. Okay, there we go. Please be more than three. Thank you. This game is starting to pity me. Oh my god, it actually is. No! Please don't pick up my stuff. Okay, how much iron is that? 14 so far. Okay, not bad, not bad. Ooh, there's a lot of tuff over there. Let's see, I really want to go through there and then get that iron. I think I'm okay on iron for right now. Yeah. We're good on iron for right now. Oh no. That's an issue. Hi. How you doing? If you could leave me alone, that'd be great. Okay, I need to figure out a way out of this. I can't clutch. I'm really bad at clutching. Ow. Whoa! It's not that far to fall. Yep. Ow. But it hurts. Oh no. Well, this isn't good. Can you? Excuse me. Oh. Perfect. Okay. Y'all just, y'all duke that out. Duke it out. Panic. Okay. So we're gonna stay in here until I eat and regen all my health. This is fine. My hands are sweating. Oh my gosh. We're also at almost an hour and a half. It's fine. Oh, I'm actually gonna use this. Okay, since we're in here, water break, everyone. Everyone drink water. Drink water. Yep. Drink water. Water, 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 water. Okay. Okay. Now, who survived out of that? Oh, you did. Unless you're a new skeleton. Okay, you're not. Cool. Okay, okay. We're gonna plant some torches. Isn't there iron over here? Yes, right there. However, I think. Ooh! Okay, we're gonna go into this menu. I'm gonna move the iron aplenty thing over here. We're gonna go yellow, and then it kinda. Iron is like that color. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna save, go here. Whoa. Wait a second. Did it. Hang on. Just a tick. Did I not save it? I didn't save it. Okay. So then we're gonna delete that first. And then. And then we have another one. We're just gonna call it iron. And we make it this iron color. Boom. Perfect. Maybe. Is it perfect? It's a little more yellow, but oh well. Okay, so we need to go down there and go through that mine shaft because there might be good things in there, I reckon. Oh my gosh. Like a lot of baddies. Lots of baddies. Oh my gosh, you guys are so persistent. What? How did you get up here? Excuse you. Thank you. Okay. Is that more iron? What is? Oh, huh. Now, why would you do that? Okay. Pro gamer here. We're gonna pause because my hands are sweaty. Huh. Okay. It's good. It's fine. It's superb. Check all this good stuff. Okay. Alright, let's oh, hey buddy. You're adorable. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, what? Wait. If you could, excuse me. Ow. Hey, that kinda hurt. Ow. Hey, that kinda hurts. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Wait, this. Well, I guess we'll find out. Okay, I dropped everything. Hi, Jelly. How you doing? So we're gonna go back immediately so none of my stuff despawns. Yeah. It'll be fine. I am so upset. It's fine. Because there's that one spot that like opens or whatever in the top, in the very top. Probably should have grabbed something to protect myself with, but it's fine. Oh, it may not be fine. It's fine. It's good. Why are there so many spawning? Why is everything spawning? Okay, so there's that, if I remember correctly, the... Oh no. Okay, I'm good. The opening to the cave is right here. Unless I'm wrong? No. No, I'm right. Ooh, I'm actually right. I was wrong. Ow. That was wrong. That was very wrong. It's fine. Okay, we're gonna go around this way. Because those skeletons were in the way, and that actually was the right way. I just kind of wussed out. Okay, ignore me. Oh my god, that's the wrong way. Please don't shoot me. Ow. Okay. Awesome. We're almost there. I'm also at half health. As long as I don't take any damage, it'll be fine. Ow. I took damage. Ow. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I died. Okay. Okay. It's fine. Let me sleep. And then maybe. Because of course that. Sorry, Jelly. No time for Jelly time. I think with Minecraft, it's 5 minutes till everything despawns. Or if you go out of range or something like that. I don't know. But hopefully, now that it's daytime, everything that was outside will have burned or just despawned. Unlike my stuff, of course. I will be so upset if my stuff is all gone. Okay. Let's just get there quickly as my little blocky legs will let me. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Up and around. Okay. I have no time to waste. I also just realized if I had found that little hole in the ceiling, it was a big hole, I think. I don't know. Phrasing. Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. I'd probably die if I fell down that way, but we're gonna look. Because I think it's over this way. Let's see, where's that? There it is. Okay. Yeah, right here. That is a long way down. Okay, unless I reach that. Would I be able to reach that? Nope. That looks a little more promising. Okay. We're just gonna try and aim for that, maybe. Oh, yes, that actually worked. Okay, now where did I die at? On that side. Okay, yes. All my stuff is still here. Wait, did I get my torches? I did. If I could please chop this any faster. Hang on. Do I have my sword? I do have my sword. Shoot! I'm gonna die again! I can't whack it! Dang it! Okay. That was dumb. That was so dumb. I wanna teleport. But I can't teleport to those specific coordinates because I don't know how commands work. Go. This is so slow. This is the most painful thing. As soon as I get my stuff, I'm turning on keep inventory because you know what? This is no S&P. This is my world and I can do whatever I want. Oh, brown one. Okay. I can do this. I just gotta aim for that spider web again. And since I picked up those few things, which I honestly probably should have put on in hindsight, I can do this. It's fine. This is a painful process. Okay, it's fine. It's perfectly fine. Just gonna aim for the spider web again. Oh wait, did I break it? Did I break it? I don't think I broke it. I don't know. We'll find out when we get there. Ow. Ow. It's probably not a good thing that I'm taking damage, but oh well. Okay. Now, how was I oriented? I think Okay, I was right here. Okay. I'm gonna miss. I made it. Okay. Let me out! Don't look at me. No! He looked at me. Or she. Whatever. Give me all my stuff. Thank you. No, get out. Get back, foul beast. Get back. I can't switch to anything. No! Not again. No. Okay. I'm so tempted to just... No, I won't. If I can't get it this last time, then I'm just gonna go in creative. I'm just gonna go get my stuff. And yeah. Only if I can't do it this last time. I think I've learned since the last that last adventure, we're gonna go around this way because it seemed much quicker. Hello, sheep. I also saw a cow. Hello, cow. But I'm already gone. Bye, cow. Hi, chickens. You're lucky I don't have my sword. Horse, hello. Such a painful process. I'm so sad. I am so dumb. It's fine. This is fine. Nope. There we go. I just need to not take any damage up here so that I have all of my hearts. And I'm just gonna collect my stuff and bail. Because clearly, hang on. Here we go. Just around this corner, right here. Toggle. Okay. All right. Right here. There we go. Okay, down. Get up. I can't. There we go. Perfect. Give all this. Please don't. You're so mean. This is so terrible. Okay, hang on. Shoot. There is like nowhere I can go. I know I'm missing a lot of stuff. Hang on. Let me reevaluate. Please. Okay. So we're gonna equip all of my stuff. We're gonna put this here. Okay. Did I get my axe? I sure did. Okay. Hello. I should have eaten. Wait. Don't kill me. Okay. So you're probably wondering how I got here. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so there's a creep. There's the zombie skeleton who's about to shoot me, and another zombie. There's also an Enderman somewhere over here, I think. I need help. Please. Okay. Okay, so you're there. I need to go over here. Give me this stuff. Thank you. And back. Oh no. Oh shoot. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, so I have my food. I have my food. This is good. This is all very good. I don't know if I have everything, but we can absolutely work with this. This is good. We have our stuff. I need to break the web with that. Do I have everything? I think I have everything. Let's see. Let's count. We got our lava bucket, crafting table, food, torches, and an arrow in the eye. Okay. Hold on. Y'all still out here? Okay, you are. There's also an Enderman. I need to make sure I don't look at him. Oh, ow. Okay, so there's- oh my gosh! Where'd you come from? Okay. Just stop hitting me. Thank you. Okay, am I good for- oh. So the one thing about Enderman is you can't look at them. But they don't mind you if you don't look at them. Cap. Okay. So now those won't spawn. I think. Close that. Close that. Okay. Let's collect all this web. It's redstone. There's things. Okay. I haven't even looked in this chest yet. That's exactly what I need. Okay, beetroot. I have beetroot. We'll take bread. Okay. I think I may just leave because this spawn rate is ridiculous. The fact that I'm in easy mode. Or like easy, you know. Why'd you get up all in my face, buddy? Ow. Okay. Whew. Okay, we got- ooh! Awesome. We're just gonna- perfect. Okay. I just need this. Oh, wait. Okay, I did. Oh, and there's more. Deep slate's really pretty. Well, not pretty. Really nice. Also, after all that excitement, I do believe I am just gonna go home, I'm gonna cuddle with Jelly, and then I am going to be off. Because this is redonkulous. There's just no way I can cope. This has been very difficult for me. And you know what? These friggin' spiders. Ooh, I'll take this. Why not? Maybe in this I will figure out how to make or, well, do redstone. Okay, so now we need to get out. Well, actually, maybe not. If the spawn rates have decided to, you know, cease. Which I honestly kind of doubt. But I do want to get more loot if this relentless cave doesn't mind. Ooh. You know what? This will be useful for the carrots I was gonna make. The golden carrots. Bonk, bonk. There we go. Okay. There might be something down here. Nope. I feel like these need more loot in them. I saw you. Okay. Huh. Cool. Awesome. Great. There's more up there. Sorry if I'm, like, quiet. I'm really focusing. I really want to find more of those minecart chests. Here we go. Maybe? Maybe? Nope. And honestly, I think I'm good on the iron for right now. I'm gonna throw those out, that out. I have beetroot seeds. I have a lot of feathers. I don't need gunpowder. Or that bow. Okay. Okay. So I'm just gonna check more of this surface. It like well, surface. This area, the easy to access area. I want some of this glowing lichen. It's really cool. Or is it vines? I think it's just grown vines. Glowing vines. Yeah. Well, this is a four-way. No, it's not. Well, hi there. Howdy doody. Ow. Thank you. Oh, that's why that hurt. I am running out of chicken nuggets. Let me download the resource pack literally just so that those can be chicken nuggets. Wow. Ow. Hi. Whatever happened to just saying hi? Ow. Oh, crap. No, not again. Not again. Not again. No. No. I refuse to be stuck in here. I. No. No. No, 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 no. No, please. Please. Okay, you know what? Just run. Just run. Just run. How do we get out? I don't have any blocks. Can you stop it? This one swings faster. Shoot. Why do you hate me so? I didn't do anything to you. Oh. Okay, so that just confirms I need to leave. I need to leave, and I need to leave fast. So let's see. That's my out. Did something just break? Did something just break? No. Oh, it's night. That's probably why the spawn rate is up. Okay, I'm gonna leave here. And then I'm gonna leave the game because this is ridiculous. Okay. Let's leave. Why is there gonna be freaking. Oh my gosh. Okay. You know what? I have this water bucket. I'm just gonna climb. Ooh, I'm gonna climb that. And there will be nothing stopping me because I forbid it. I don't wanna drown though. Oh crap, wait. We're at a predicament. Let's. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're gonna do this. I don't know where to go from here. Because everything wants to kill me. I have no blocks. Maybe I could get up there somehow? Let me just start mining. Oh no! Why did I think that was a good idea? It happened again. Okay. It's fine. This is fine. We're gonna sleep. Jelly. Okay. Let's go get our stuff for the one, two, three, four, fifth time. Okay. I love this game. I love this game. This game is gonna make my career. I love this game. Such a good game. 10 out of 10. Would never recommend. I'm joking. I recommend Minecraft to everybody. But oh my good lordy lord. Be careful with 1.19.4. On the experimental side. I don't know about any other version. I like 0.16. 5.1. I know numbers. Hang on. 1.16.5. Yes. That's the version I usually play on. I am playing on this version for really no reason. Ow. What am I doing? Why am I doing this? Why am I torturing myself with this? Oh, more bees. Okay. We're gonna go down the way we've gone down every other time. There we go. Make it. There we go. Okay. And since my stuff scattered everywhere. No! You get away! No! No, my stuff! I think it blew up my helmet. Did it? Oh, it blew up my helmet. It blew up my helmet! God damn it. God, I hate this game. I hate this game. We need to get out. Okay. We're gonna leave. We're leaving. Okay, we're missing a couple things, actually. It's fine. It's not absolutely vital. I hate this game. Okay. We're gonna go up here. Oh my god! Okay. You better not. You'd better not. I'm next to the edge. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Do I have bread? I have my bread. We're gonna stay here? We're not. We're not actually going to stay here. We're going to go around these fine people. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't do it. You don't want to do that. I'll kill you. I will kill you. I will kill you. Please. Please, please, please. Oh my god, I am panicking. Leave me alone. Okay. It's fine. This is fine. Let me in. Oh, this is a dead end. How did I come from here then? Thanks. Woo! Why? I hate this game. No, 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 no. I didn't block quick enough. Thanks for the coal. So, didn't I come from over here earlier? Ugh, why are there so many of you? I hate you! Oh. Okay, I don't hate you that much. Okay, I came from over here. Nope. Where the heck did I come from? Oh, up there. I came from up there. Okay, I'm gonna take this guy out. He's gonna take himself out. Okay. And we're gonna go up here. I'm not looking at you. No worries. Can't look at you. Otherwise, you'll kill me. I personally don't want to die again. We're leaving. We're leaving because this game is stupid. Let me run. Thank you. Okay. up, 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 up. Come on. Please. This game is so dumb. This game is so dumb. And I'm dumb. I'm done. Well, wait. I don't even know what I meant to say. But I think it was along the lines of, I'm done. So done with this game. I'm leaving. I need all of these, though. Please. Pretty loot. These are flowers. I got 10. Nice. Aw, 11. Okay. Whatever. I can leave. I can go home. I don't know where my boat's at. I think it's over this way. I don't know. Never playing again. There's my boat. Okay. We're gonna leave. We're gonna kiss our jelly. And then I'm just never going mining again. I will make this iron last, and I'm just gonna go without diamond. I don't need it. It's not necessary. Jesus. I'm so sorry. I tend to panic and say religious figures when I panic. Specifically, how do I get out? There we go. Okay. Specifically Jesus. And God, I'm just gonna not talk anymore. Jelly. You won't believe the day I've had. Well, I mean, I'm sure you will, considering you were here for some of it. I'm just gonna scoot you on the bed. There we go. Okay. We're gonna put this. All of that. Very nice. We're gonna top these up. Throw the chicken in there. Let's plop a rail down somewhere. Right there. That seems good. We'll put this on here. Move it. Just... No. Why? Didn't even... It was... Whatever. 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 Take that off. It's not necessary. I don't need to mine. Mining is dumb and overrated. In fact, never mine again. That's not how you spell it. There we go. Perfect. Okay. We're gonna lay a few lilacs around. I realize I broke a dandelion somewhere. There. Okay. I'm gonna put some of these lilacs down because they're pretty and they make me happy. And put it in the corner. Why not? Okay. And then we'll save the rest of this for next time because I am utterly tired and just tired. We're just gonna put everything away. Yeah. I'm not even gonna bother organizing it. And you know what? This, I'm retired. I have decided to retire. This game is stupid. I have decided that this game is stupid, and I don't need anybody but this adorable little jelly cat right here. Yeah. I have decided. Let me save that picture because that was adorable. Jelly looking at me longingly. We're just gonna name that one Jelly. Okay. Oh, Jelly. It was very nice seeing you again. But I am so done. And we are so done with this forsaken game. I'm done with it. We're done. We'll be back at it next week. Possibly throughout the week. But I don't know. Depends on how the week is going. Alright. And I will catch y'all later. Oh yeah. Don't forget, you can find the VOD with the link in the bottom right corner. I need a nap. All right. Bye-bye.